name is Autumn Lundberg. I'm the artist. I really wanted to make a piece that could reflect color back onto the viewer. So this piece was made specifically for lighting it and allowing the color to fully flow back out onto the viewer. So I was really hoping that it would give people a sense of joy and love. It's supposed to remind you of, you know, going to church on Sunday mornings and having that stained glass shine down in. So that's why I call it glory.
My name is Sarah Jean-Baptiste and I'm a visual artist. I define my work as illustrative painting and I'm also a designer. A lot of the figures that I portray in my work are mostly women of color. So you're going to see a lot of colorful, cohesive, vibrant colors in my palette. Right now I'm wearing a piece of mine.
My name is Isaiah, aka Fly, represent Royal Court. We out here in Art Basel celebrating Diz Wayne and his magic that he makes, the drip god himself.
I kind of label myself a creative designer because if you have a problem, I can have the solution.
This shirt right here was done for DMV's hottest DJ, DJ Flo. And if you look at it, it says Flo backwards. It's Wolf and it says Flo, you know, backwards.
So when it comes to my style, I'm a little bit free as a person. So that's why you see like that drip look. And I call it the drip god art itself. Because I'm the type of person that just goes with the flow. High energy, you know, positive vibes. And I'm trying to help you feed off of my energy to have a better day.
Necessarily to match your couch, you match your drapes, it's to match your goals, match your aspirations. My phrase is hated or loved, but never ignored. Because when you stop, you're gonna fall into this trap for just a quick second. I have an absolute blast creating things and making art for people and bringing it to their walls. Start as a little kid, just sketching here and there. And then by the end of it, you're here, you're at Art Basel.